Welcome back to Braids and Beauty. Today I'm going to be making braided wig, lace wig actually. I have a client who sent me this beautiful wig. She wants it to be braided. She wants me to braid it for her. It's actually her used wig, so she wants it braided. It's a beautiful wig. I like it. And then I'm going to use the Super Easy Braid T1B33 is what I will use for this wig. So I'm going to show you how I start to braid this wig. The first thing I'm going to do is to put it on my styrofoam head and then pin it down. So this is how far I have gone. I started from the back. So this is like about, it's still less than a pack. I still have this from a pack. So this one is less than one pack that I'm still making use of. This is how far I have gone with the braids. This is the front. Because of the way the lace wig is here, there's not going to be a part. It's supposed to be a wig that falls to the back or to the side this way. Make sure when you braid to the tip as close as possible so that you have a very neat finish to your work. trim any hair sticking out if there's a need. When you use lace wig or lace closure, you tend to have hair stick out, so you just trim it out. So because of the way this wig is, it has a black part here, the style is supposed to go back. Because it had a bang before, so